Johnson & Johnson is working to extend the shelf life of its COVID-19 vaccine. Right now, the vaccine can be stored up to 3 months at refrigerator temperatures. This comes amid reports that hundreds of thousands of doses may soon expire. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, Johnson & Johnson delivered more than 21 million doses in the U.S. About 11 million have been administered. In Ohio, the governor says 200,000 doses are set to expire at the end of the month. The White House has said, quote, very, very small fraction of the COVID-19 vaccine doses sent to states will be unused.